Kente cloth, beautiful African textile or fabric. It's created in the country of Ghana, Africa, by the Ashanti people. But where is Africa? There it is. Kente cloth uses tons of symbolism, and symbol represents something else. They use colors, so red equals strength, and yellow represents wealth, green means growth, and black is mature. These colors are also found in the flag. The book, The Spider Weaver, talks more about the legend of the Kente cloth.